In June of 1631, 3 years after Ghiyas Beg's magnificent tomb is completed, his granddaughter, Empress Mumtaz Mahal, dies in childbirth. By her side are her husband, Emperor Shah Jahan, and a daughter, Jahanara. I'm Indu Sundaresan, the author of the Taj Mahal trilogy. Jahanara comes center stage in Shadow Princess, the third novel of the trilogy, from the moment her mother dies. She's a mere 17 years old, the oldest surviving child of her parents. Her father transfers all of the deep love he had for her mother onto Jahanara. He leans upon her in his grief. He grants her a large income. And in the end, Jahanara ends up playing a role of power which was unusual even for the women of Mughal India. She's a daughter, not a wife, supreme in her father's harem. In an exercise of her power, Jahanara decides to lend her support to her favorite brother Dara, the much-touted heir to the empire. Roshanara, another sister, decides to support yet another brother, Aurangzeb. All this intertwined politics and sibling rivalries take place early in Shadow Princess. And to complicate matters further, Jahanara falls in love with a noble at court, Najabat Khan. Almost predictably, Roshanara also forms an affection for him. Perhaps she does so deliberately. Jahanara and Najabat Khan do come together in a clandestine relationship, calling each other husband and wife under a shroud of secrecy. And theirs is a love affair that endures all through the years in Shadow Princess. It is Aurangzeb who becomes emperor after his father. He kills his three brothers on the way to the throne and imprisons his father in Agra Fort. Jahanara spends the last 9 years of her father's life by his side, imprisoned along with him in this apartment, the Shah Burj in Agra Fort, from where they both could see the building that made the Mughals famous in the rest of the world, the Taj Mahal. In the end, all these events, her father's grief, his leaning upon her, her rivalry with her sister Roshanara, her struggling to put her brother Dara on the throne and not succeeding, her clandestine love affair with Najabat Khan, all of these cast their long shadow upon Jahanara's life. Mm-hmm.